Yeah, what's up, everybody? Been having some technical difficulties, a little bit, but I think we fixed it. It was a sound, it was lagging a little bit. So hopefully I restart, everything looks good. Sounds good, let me check the audio real quick, make sure it's good. Cool, looks good, sounds good. Let's pick up where we left off. Let's jump right into it. It was like buffering or something. Okay. That looks better. It's moving better now. Sounds good. Alright. Looks good. Let me check something real quick. Alright. Shit. That was a boss battle. The Krauser boss battle. Near the end. I'm gonna try to beat it today. We'll see what's up. Alright, no deaths right here.
Right. So, you two are all hooked up now, is that it?
Where's Ashley?
Do you really want to know? She's beyond that gate. But you'll need 3 insignias to open it.
What are you gonna do, Krauser?
There's one in the north, and the other in the east.
And let me guess, you got the last one.
It pretty much means you're on a tight leash.
Sounds like you thought this one out pretty well.
Oh shit, alright. Alright. What are we doing? Shit. Oh, what? Alright, he got us.
Got you off guard.
Yes, you did. Oh shit, he's coming. Let's go up. Oh, he's down. Oh shit. Oh shit, no. Ooh, got us. Alright, we're about to die here. What are we doing? Damn it. Still got it, alright. Knife and a knife. Alright, what are we doing? What was the point of this? Sorry for just any background sounds. Hey. Can't try to jump on a computer. Oh, what the hell? He thinks I'm right there. Oh, damn! What? Shit, he's getting us. Oh! What, were we pressing the wrong buttons by almost? Just gonna keep shooting him. No deaths. Alright. Damn! He's, alright. Already using all our health here. Okay, that's where we need to unlock the door. I hear him. Oh shit. Oh, he's here.
That's what I'm talking about.
Is that what you're trying to do? Damn it. Ah, sucker. Draw. Ah. Ah. Suck ass. Ready. Just gonna keep shooting him. My health. Okay, we're good, we're good. We'll see what's see what's in here real quick. Nice! Just what the doctor ordered. Looks like we could jump down, but why would I do that right now? Ah, shoot. I don't know. Maybe, this way. If you jump down, it just takes me back over here, right? Yeah, it does. Okay, we made it here.
What do you intend to do restoring Umbrella?
To bring order and balance to this insane world of ours.
A psycho like you can't bring order or balance.
You don't seriously think a conservative mind can chart a new course for the world, do you?
We got a piece of the holy beast, Panther. Oh shit.
Getting a bit soft, aren't we?
You're soft. Now we're talking. Oh! Boulder. Push. I guess we gotta push all the way. No more locked doors. Where's that? Spider robot. Why would I? Spider robot. I used to be scared of the spider robot. Let's see what's over here. Whoa! Oh god. Send some traps from my ass. But they ain't gonna work. So this just takes me around town.
What is it that you fight for, comrade?
It's past, I suppose.
Umbrella.
Whoa. What? I was not ready for that. right in my face. Oh, come on. Oh God. Okay, this is the piece that we need. Go grab whatever's over here real quick. Right. You got the piece of the holy beast, Eagle.
Two down, one more to go, Krauser.
We'll see about that. Witness the power!
You've lost it completely, Krauser.
Prepare for your death, Leon.
Oh, he knows coming. Oh, we got a couple of minutes to beat this dude. Oh, oh shit. This is where we use this. Oh God, wait. I'm not ready. Oh, that didn't work. Oh shoot, what the? Oh, the timer's still going? Are you kidding me right now? We'll use the TMP. What? Damn it! Come on now. Oh God! Stay away from me. What? Wow, what the fuck? Fuck, can they? Where's the... Oh shit. Hurry up. Fuck. Got him.
Notice the cats.
Check. Krauser, what the hell happened to you? You used to be a good guy, now you're a bad guy. Okay. Now, which is the correct way to get the fuck out of here, I guess. We did it, no deaths. Four or five, save. Yeah, we're dead in the game here, I think. spot. I already saved. Why is there a save spot right where we... What?
So, it seems you killed Krauser too. How shall I return my appreciation?
What are you talking about? I thought he was with you.
What are you talking about? Did you really think I'd trust an American? To tell you the truth, I was contemplating how to get rid of him. But thanks to you, that's no longer necessary.
You were just using him right from the start.
Oh, I must hand it to you. You demonstrated quite a bit of promise by killing Krauser. When your assimilation with Las Plagas is complete, I'll have you serve as my guard.
Unfortunately, I'm gonna have to decline your generous offer. I have prior engagements.
Enjoy your smart-mouthing while you can.
Well, we got that still. That boss fight needs to be in the remake. I'm sure you got hella. Wait. Damn, I didn't mean to do that. Oh. Everything looks good. Should we go that way or this way? Okay, let's go this way. This guy have a rocket launcher? Fuck. Oh. dude behind me? Why does it keep aiming like over there? Oh, damn it. Fuck it. Come on. It looks like I'm supposed to go there. What the? Are you kidding me? I really don't want to die. This is where we didn't look. We'll go back. Let's just check what's up here. Grenade. Did it say take or jump over? Okay, this looks like... Okay, we're back to where we were. Okay, we checked that area already. Fuck, am I tripping? Did I see something that... That didn't kill any of them. Dead from the headshots. Kidding me right now? Before we do that, let me see what's down. There's something down here that I... Damn it! Oh, come on. Fuck. What? Still got my ass? Oh. gets up and then... I guess I can't hurt him. Oh. Helicopter Mike at. Should I go get that? Oh yeah, he's about to kill him right now. Any minute. This dude down here. Fuck, come on. There you go. What the shit? More music, I think it's all clear now. CD, right? Okay.
Huh.
Get out of here, drinks are on me.
Yeah, hey, I know a good bar.
Make sure you're the next to go, Sadler.
Ooh, I'm sorry, Leon.
Sadler, you bastard!
It's nothing to get all upset about. Don't tell me you've never swatted a bothersome fly. In essence, it's the same thing.
What did you say? Insects' life doesn't compare to human lives.
When you've acquired this power, you too will understand.
Guess it's another good reason to get the parasite out of my body.
I wish you luck.
Alright, so... R.I.P. Mike. In the remake, they need to make it so Mike survives. And they go to this bar. Make it happen. That's the ending. They go to the bar that Mike was talking about. Michael, make sure they pay. This is their chance. Make him survive. And they go to this bar. That would actually pretty be. That would be pretty dope. That's where we're going? Okay. Wait. Okay. This is where we are going. I'm not tripping. Roll pendant.
We have to get that parasite out of your body.
Yeah. But before that, I gotta save Ashley.
Fine. Let's split up.
Is that... No, it's not a box. Where the hell she go? Shows up and disappear.
Oh.
They didn't explain what this is in the remake. What is this? Why? What the hell is this thing exactly? Creepy sounds. Oh shit. What the hell? He's right there. Look at that. Oh god, come on. He's coming. Oh shit, that was too close. Hurry up and shoot that! There you go. Oh god. What? Actually scared the shit out of me. Oh, we're out of... Oh god. He was actually out of the cell. I remember him being in the cell. It's weird. Unless there's another one. Huh. That's different. This little room is practically the last horror part of the game. Everything else becomes action. Neat. Get it. I meant to do that. Yeah, big man. Where's he at? I'm doing that. See him. Where do we have? He's going all in here. Bam! Oh. Wait. No, come on, man. Big man at. Oh shit. Taco Bell. Right here. It's nah, I was gonna use the revolver. Whoa, we really do not have any more ammo. Oh shit. I'll use one. Oh, three? Okay. Take this. Suckers. What do you say? Yep. Where dude's at? Oh. Almost got me there. Sure thing, I didn't come over here. Damn, he got us. Fuck out of here. Here, take that. That's so cute. Nice. We gotta put that on, press the buttons, and dip. Taco Bell. Oh shit. Oh guys, we're dead, are we? Hurry up and heal. Look at that health. You can't see me because my face. Everything. Oh God. Of course. Yeah. Okay, I thought we had to press some buttons, but I guess not. Of course I would pick that up, I wouldn't mind. Oh. Get it. Ready to check those down? Just because. Single shotgun shells. I just realized we still have that shotgun, but we don't have it anymore. We don't have it. This. Not much bullets. We got some shells.
You'll soon harbor an awesome power. Yet it seems you would rather choose death.
I'm taking Ashley back, whether you like it or not.
Ah, oh, the audacity of youth.
Now! Let's go!
Okay, we'll go back this way. Alright. So we got Ashley back. Everything is good. Some merchant. I take it that's where we need to go.
Welcome.
Is there anything else we can do?
Let's got see. A selection of what are you selling?
I sell everything. Oh, here's the one. Why we do still use that? I thought that was the shotgun for some reason.
I'll buy it at a high price. Thank you.
Okay.
What are you buying?
Is there anything else? Punisher. I think that was it.
What are you buying?
Killer 7.
Come back anytime.
What the shit? Road Warriors. We'll use one of these things. Oh, what the?
Follow me.
Man. Fuck. I take it that's where we need to go to. Let's check what's, fuck. Oh, wait a minute.
This hunk of junk?
What was in that other room? Damn it!
There's only one way to find out. You operate.
You sure you want to do this?
Yeah.
All right. Here goes nothing. How are you feeling?
Like $1 million.
I thought you were gonna die. All right, guess I'm up.
You okay? I don't know about you, but I think it's time we go home.
Alright, final chapter. 15 deaths. And yeah, we died 15 times, the hell? And killed 915 enemies. Dude, thank God it's out. Oh, yeah, okay, we can go back. What was in that room? The final chapter. Ah! Okay, gotcha. What were they going to do to her?
Wait!
You stay here. This leads back. I need to go there. Is there anything in here? Before I waste my time just walking around. Okay, let's see. Oh, yes! Okay. Good thing we came here. Shucks. Okay, I wonder if you could actually go back.
Follow me.
Let me just see. Oh, you can. Okay, let's get the hell out of here. How did we get... Oh, yeah. God is out. Phew. Is there anything else in this room? I wonder how this is gonna look in the remake. Let's actually read this. Our mission. The power of the United States lies in three areas: the Justice Department, the administrative bodies, and the military. In order to take control of these areas, we must influence the minds of the people who advise the president. After this is done, the rest of the departments will quickly fall under our sway. But if by chance the United States were to figure out our plan, the damage caused should be minimal. We will stand. Oh, we will still be able to conquer the country as planned using our backup plan. Once we control the country, we will use their international influence to our advantage. The rest of the world will fall swiftly. As already stated, our first plan doesn't go as smoothly as expected. We'll proceed with our secondary plan. By sending in our special forces, we will infiltrate the country from within. Fear and chaos will spread through the nation like a virus. It'll only be a matter of time before the country loses its mind or its stability. At that time when they arrive most vulnerable, we will strike. Rejoice, my brethren. The world should soon be cleansed. Okay, that was the bad guy writing that. Alright.
Welcome.
Do we need anything else?
Got a selection of
what are you buying?
Of course we do. We need this right here. Bam.
Stranger, stranger. Now that's a weapon.
Damn it, are you serious? Are you serious right now? Wait. What? Okay. That. Okay. I'll do this. And that. Wait, hold up. That, and then. That should be good, right? That's good.
Then come back anytime.
35 saves. The final chapter. Here's the ending. Alright, Merchant, I'll see you next time, homie. See you on the remake.
Something's not right. Ashley, you stay here.
Alright, no deaths.
Ada!
Better try a new trick, because that one's getting old. You okay?
I've been better.
What's so funny?
Oh, I think you know. The American prevailing is a cliché that only happens in your Hollywood movies. Oh, Mr. Kennedy, you entertain me. To show my appreciation, I will help you awaken from your world of clichés.
Ada, stand back.
Emergency locking down elevator. Alright. Here we go. Final boss. Oh shit. Oh damn, he's about to do something with it. Where's that barrel at? Oh yeah. This is where we... BAM! And it didn't do anything. Alright. Oh shit. Where's homie at? What does this do? Couldn't have gotten any more perfect. Where is he at? I take it that flashbang won't work. Fuck. Should be dead right now. I can't believe that rocket didn't work. Missing. There you go. Oh, he's hurt. He's hurt! He's hurt! He's hurt! Oh, oh shit! Okay. Man, I was about to run out of that stairs or whatever ramp. Doing something. Am I dead? Okay, no, not yet. I'll use this. What the fuck is that? What the hell is going on? Wow. This. There it is. Why is he aim like over there every time? Damn it. out. Not good. Does the flashbang work on him? Oh, the ramp. He's on my ass right now. You know what? Oh god. Oh! We made it. We made it across the street. Hopefully he doesn't kick us off. What the hell? Turn around. Oh. What? That affects nothing. Oh, here it is. Hurry up. Well, I'll conserve that, get this. Oh, damn, that was hella fast. Killer 7.
Use this.
We're right where we need to be. What should take? Hasta la vista, baby. We did it. Ada, 3 minutes is not enough.
Here, catch.
Could have at least made it 5, 10 minutes.
See you around.
Wow. She gave us 3 minutes.
Very cute.
You got the jet ski key. Alright, let's get the hell out of here. Emergency system has been deactivated. Releasing locks. Fuck out of here. You got $100,000 PTAs or PTA, whatever. Oh god, where's the exit? Okay.
Leon.
We have to get off this island now. It's gonna blow any minute.
It's gonna what?
Yeah, they gotta get the merchant. They're gonna forget him. The remake, the merchant goes with them on the jet ski. I got like 2 minutes. Get the fuck out of here. Alright, one go right here, one try. No deaths. Can we do it? Use jet ski key.
Hang on, sweetheart.
How do you... Oh shit. Oh my... Why does it feel like I'm gonna hit the wall? Oh, what? We died? Can you imagine if someone did a no-save run would start all over in the beginning, and he died right there. Oh, what's up? Okay. Second time's a charm. I was holding forward. How the heck did that, man? Oh. Third time's the charm. This is my first time driving a jet ski. Okay, explosions. I get it. Oh god. Oh man. I gotta swing right fast. That tidal wave is close.
Go home.
Sounds like a great idea. Mission accomplished. Right, Leon?
Not quite. I still have to get you home safe.
So, after you take me back to my place, how about we do some, overtime?
Sorry.
Somehow I knew you'd say that, but it doesn't hurt to ask, you know? So, who was that woman anyway?
Why do you ask?
Come on, tell me.
She's like a part of me I can't let go. Let's leave it at that.
We did, we beat it. Yo, what is Ashley, man? How old is she? How old is Leon? They're like what? What's Leon in this game? Like 20? Yeah, I'm gonna say he's like 27. He's probably my age right now. In my late 20s. And what's Ashley? Straight out of. She's a freshman in college or something? Or she's just a senior? Oh god. How old is she? She's too young. That was a great game. 12 out of 10. A++. Alright, what we got going on at the end?
Hunnigan, is that you?
Finally, the line's jack free.
Hey, Hunnigan, no glasses.
Forget the glasses. What's the status of the mission?
I've rescued the subject. We're returning home.
You did it, Leon.
Thanks. You know, you're kind of cute without those glasses. Give me your number when I get back.
May I remind you that you're still on duty?
Story of my life.
Yeah. Hunnigan. What we got? Give me an A+. S. Hit ratio is 68%. Oh, you can't see because of my face. Yeah, let me move it. What am I? Let me move me. Let me move me so you can see the results. How's that? There it is, 68%, enemies killed 915. We have died 17 times. Damn, 915 enemies killed, the hell? Doesn't even feel like that. 11 hours and 51 minutes, 10 seconds. Now buy an infinite lock launcher, Matilda, merchant. We'll save it in another one. Alright, we completed the game. Move forward to the remake. Look forward to seeing what they're gonna show us. But, alright. Look forward to what they're gonna show us next week. With this game remake. Maybe gameplay, I don't know. Alright, y'all, catch your eyes on the next stream.